contact and a lot of weeds up there. We must be keeping her pretty high, because they're definitely there, because if we get to them, I'm hitting them. Oh, what the fuck was that? Did you see that? Did you see that,
Yeah.
That was definitely something smaller. That was either a pike or a bass.
Dang.
Yep.
It didn't look like it from that boil.
Well. Did ya? Oh, there was a follow. He came up and swiped at it. Definitely fucking smoked at that. Not huge. Oh, I seen him. He came right when I went into the turn. He went. Yep. Oh, good pike though. Sorry. Nice looking pike. I saw the head. Sorry, I had like just casted. Yep. Swim away though?
Yeah.
Half a fucking mile. Half a fucking mile. Oh, fuck, fuck it, fuck. Oh, he's gone now. Did you see him? So it was coming in, and as I was coming in, I went to go on the figure eight, and boom, he smoked it from the side, and I kept going, and then he went and he smoked it right there, and I could feel him, and I went to go set the hook, and I just didn't have him. That was a good size one. Just telling myself, just keep casting that lure, keep casting that lure, you're gonna get one. Should have them beads sitting out while we were out here, huh? Got him. Got him. Yep. Fucking pike. Fucking pike. Isn't it?